He said, "Hi to the camera."
We hope this is it. What are you doing?
Writing
down mommy's contractions?
Jesse, the contractions are every 6 or 7 minutes. Could you write that down, please?
Okay, 6 minutes?
Yeah, 6 minutes.
Okay, and then we'll wait a while for 6 minutes to see what happens. Can you pause it now?
Okay. Hey, Jesse, whose birthday's coming? Your Johnny's? Your baby's birthday's coming? Yeah?
You have a baby brother or sister?
Is it going to be a boy or a girl?
A girl.
Huh?
A girl.
A girl? You want a sister? Okay. I'll see what I can do.
Jesse, now they're every 10 minutes. Can you write down that? Every 10
minutes?
10 minutes, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, you got that? Ask Lizzie, too, how many minutes she has on her watch. Ask Lizzie. Ask her how many minutes.
10 minutes for the card.
I think 5 minutes. 5 minutes.
5 minutes?
5 minutes. Write it down so we know. Baby's coming.
All right, can you write this down too? Yabba dabba.
Yabba dabba.
Yabba dabba. And then write yabba dabba do.
Yabba dabba do.
Right. Yeah, ask Nona how to spell yabba dabba do. Ask her how to spell it.
Excuse me.
Yabba dabba do.
Yabba dabba do. It's YABAH. Wait, did you write that down? Yabba? Dabba, D-A-B-A-H. Do, D-O.
Very good.
Thank you.
Now, can you read that back? Okay. Want me to read it?
Yeah.
Here, bring it over. I'll read it.
There we go. Something light. It's too dark.
Does this see right here? Does that say every 6 minutes?
Yeah, 6 minutes.
What's that one say?
It says 4, 8, 6, and 7.
Oh, okay. And right here where it says yabba dabba, what's that say?
Yabba dabba do.
Can I read that? Yabba dabba do! Flintstones, meet the Flintstones. Here I yabba dabba, gay old time. So if you have a brother, what's his name going to be? If it's a girl, it's what's it going to be called? What's her name going to be?
Baby birthday.
Baby birthday.
Yeah.
How about if it's a boy, you call him Fred. If it's a girl, you call him Frida.
Okay.
You like that?
Yeah.
Or how about if it's a guy, you call him Willie, and if it's a girl, you call her Wilma.
Okay.
That'd be good?
If it's a boy, call it Scooby-Doo.
Johnny would like that.
Did you hear that? Johnny would like that.
Okay, I'm turning it off.
That's going to be pricey.
I'm turning it off so I don't have another contraction, okay?
Okay.
Okay, say hi, baby.
Hi, baby.
Say, I love you, baby.
I love you, baby.
Jesse, what's the date today? What is the
date? It's now the 20th.
It's now the 20th of what?
September.
September.
There's the godmother. Say hi, godmother.
Hi, godmother.
After you suction them, Mark.
Hi, she looks a lot like Jesse.
Yeah.
Amazing.
Hi, kiddo.
You want to grab the baby?
There we go. Now we're cooking. Well, it's a red-headed girl. Everything was nice and clear in the windpipe. Just a little yellowy, thin stuff.
Yeah,
so.
A lot of terminal.
Yeah, right. Okay, kiddo. Look at that red hair, my God. I want to get a finger in the clamp. Yeah, what? You got her finger caught in the umbrella clamp?
Yeah?
Careful, don't punch it hard. You got a safety pin. I'll just pop the clamp on. I don't know if that'll cut. Okay, kiddo. Anybody got a safety pin on them? Stuff out, you.
Okay.
Wow, that went
wrong. Okay, so we have to look again here.
So you got a little sister to play with, huh?
Yes, Jessica, be waiting to play with you.
That one's Jessica.
That's my first daughter, 2 and a half.
I had to know this of both the girls. I can't believe it.
You're letting it. There's Bertie.
Her first shot.
Thanks for coming.
You're welcome.
They'll send you the bill, Matt.
Yeah.
Well, I told them I charged double. Like last time, right?
You there, Jessica?
Different than Jessica.
She does look a little different.
Yes. She's growing.
I know, listen to her. It's hungry already, my goodness.
Yeah,
it's not easy, is it?
This is the same
number that's on the baby.
Yes.
You should check it every time they bring the baby. And
right.
You can go to the nursery and get the baby with that on.
Yeah.
Okay.
Whoa, hey. I know, don't worry, Jessica never liked this either. Just wait till I gotta check your ears.
Jonathan doesn't like it either.
Right. Oh, you know, Lori would never suction any of the
kids. I know, Daddy would come with the booger sucker.
Dad came with that ball. You do it better.
Remember, we were talking about that, remember?
Yeah, remember?
When they were sick.
Yeah.
Mike was sick and Jonathan.
Yeah. What's your where?
The booger sucker.
I know, the booger sucker.
Oh, dreaded booger sucker. Can I toss it
out? Yeah. All right. This is the moment of truth. How much did Jessica weigh?
7'10".
7'10"? All right.
Look at that red hair you
vessel cord gene.
Left out.
Your tummy's growling. I think you can hear it here.
Is that one of ours?
Oh, it's her.
We'll get you warmed up, kiddo. We're gonna be full from last night.
Hey, what's the reunion?
Which one?
The family. Isn't that Saturday?
We all missed it.
Oh,
she was here. Contracting. Remember she
came in on Friday.
Friday night, Saturday morning. But she was afraid to go anywhere because she thought that was gonna be it. That's right, because it was Saturday morning she went home.
Yes.
So she at least got the 36 and a half before we started banging. I know, kiddo.
You don't have any stitches yet. One little tiny hair, it's close to where the yarn comes out, but it doesn't, not right up to it. It may stay a little bit.
We're going to do a little banging and sucking. I'm not going to necessarily want to take that.
How do you feel?
Exhausted.
Why?
Well, she's doing some of the same things that Jessica did at the beginning, remember? We had to bring her over and watch her a little bit.
I don't remember.
We're trying to watch her here. So
hey, Mom, you better pick up. I got some news for you. Hello, wake up.
Take the phone by the phone.
Hello, hi.
I know.
You have a lovely, beautiful granddaughter. Yep, Amelia Rose. No. She was 7 pounds, 14 ounces. Yeah, if you hurry, you can come and see her before the school opens. It's 5. Yeah. Huh? 2 hours. I'm exhausted.
Hey, girl.
Hair?
Just like Jessica.
She has red hair. No. Yep. Red hair and big feet. Just like Jessica.
Red hair and big feet, just like Jessica.
What time was she born?
4:32.
Wait, 7. I know. Can you believe how fast that was? That water broke that water bag. That's what did it. Thank you. Yeah. Oh, thank you. Congratulations to you, Grandma. Yeah, he's right here. Say hi.
Hi. Yeah, say hi.
Yeah,
Amelia,
she went
right
to
there.
Him again. here he is.
Hello. Just like her sister. Yeah. Oh, I don't know. Early. Yeah. So Ani's dream was right. Yeah.
I wonder if I have a dream about Ani's baby.
There we go. Well, she's doing the same thing that Jesse did. Remember how we had to take her and watch her a little bit? We're trying to decide if we're going to have to watch this one too. So we're trying to do it in here, but we'll see how she does. But you heard her scream. Yeah. All right, we'll give you back to Nat. Okay.
Hello.
Very tired.
This one was not easier than Jessica.
This one was harder.
Not at all. She was harder. Yeah, I do. What do you mean? I don't know. Which way did she come out? Sunny side up?
No.
No? Just face regular. Down. Mm-hmm. So are you going to come see her? Okay, well, get going. Okay, love you.
No.
Bye.
Well, that was thin yellow.
Okay. Bye. Your parents.
Oh, can you say stress?
Call your mom and dad.
Tell me,
Dad.
Grandma.
See how
she latches on.
Okay. Call your mom.
Wait, where
were
you? 2:35.
I'm so glad you're here. You're so beautiful.
So Liz, after going
on
the
road,
I didn't face me at all.
You waved to me.
I've done whirlpools that are so gory. I've seen people's feet fall off in the whirlpool. I've seen their toes fall off.
There's your beard. Taking a picture.
Hey, Amy.
Hi,
Amy.
That's kind of cool. Does it like float or does it sink?
It kind of sinks. But I mean, I've seen so many and like big gaping ulcers.
Where do you get all those
pictures? Yeah, they're disgusting.
So anything else with Nico? Minolfi?
No, I'm not treating him.
Right.
We have a therapist and she says he's doing fine. Rest, crawling around. You know, active at school and stuff. But I don't know, I haven't seen him. I think the first day of school was rough because I think he went home. He didn't
stay. It's
pretty
weird out here, isn't it?
Rough on him or a lot?
No, I think he wasn't feeling, you know, well. And the nurse, because he has a nurse that was with him.
Right.
He And since then, I really think that kids are
strong. I wasn't sure, maybe the mom was nervous.
I'm sure she was. I'm sure she was.
Oh, he's not ready.
Yeah, exactly. Well, that probably is what, you know. Sure. Those parents were both very protective.
Oh, yeah.
Which you would be, I would be too.
Oh, they've been through.
Just trying to get that hand up there. She won't be another finger sucker.
It's another sucker than what she,
Oh, yeah.
I wish I was one working on it, though.
Yeah.
I got another one of Dr. Beakey's patients though today. A little girl I evaluated. Shannon Webster. He just did
So how do you feel now?
CP. He just did bilateral osteotomies on her.
Pretty good.
Multiple releases.
You look pretty good.
She's in great shape. She's doing great. She got her cast
look
off.
Look at you.
Ago.
You're so cute.
All his patients. I just.
You
he
see
really
her hair?
Is good. He's really truly my favorite one out here.
See
her
hair?
He doesn't do anything goofy. Some of his other workers just...
Her hair?
They're experimenting.
I'm sorry. Is it cold?
It's like a lot of times the orthopedist can't really see the... I mean, it's a neuro kit. He's you know what I mean? But they're treating them too much like just an ortho.
Oh, but that's all they know how to do.
Exactly. But he's good. He seems to understand
combination
right very well, and his choices of procedures are very appropriate.
She weighed 7 pounds 14 ounces. A little more than just that.
Thank you.
She's not too sure about this yet. You like your baby sister? Yeah? Wait till she's crying at 3 in the morning every night.
I got my own field club.
I'm just going to take it. I was just checking the one with the finger.
Huh?
Red finger. Did you tell your mom and dad what happened? Hey, Jesse. Hi.
Annie dreamed Friday that Liz was holding her baby. But her baby had red hair and blue eyes.
Yeah,
and Annie kept thinking, why is Liz holding my baby? And I said, well, you know, Natalie's in labor. So that was Amelia.
Now you had to say it. Don't say it.
He's gonna sniff her. He's gonna see what's up with that baby. Is your new baby, Chewy? Is she the new baby? Okay. Jesse wants to hold her baby. Chewy barking. That's a good boy, Judy. Let's leave your hat on because the thing is like. Oink. Kiss, they're such a kiss to you.
She opens her eyes.
Yeah.
It's awful.
Yeah.
You want to see Jessica? Yeah.
She looks
cute.
Uh-oh, where are those fingers? She got to clip her fingernails.
Yeah.
And yours, too. Aw. Oh, my. Big kiss on the nose for you, Amelia. Yeah. Kiss.
Yeah, a big
chewy. No, Chewy's okay. He wants to sniff her.
So I say, just say no, okay?
Don't he's you. Okay. He just wants to sniff her.
That's for in a crib.
Put her in the crib? That's a good idea, because she's sleeping. You want her to sleep in the crib? She can sleep in her new crib. Okay. Your big sister. You know what, Jessica? I think she's hungry. That's why she's crying. She smiled? Oh, God bless you, Amelia.
She sneezed.
She sneezed.
So. Hey, she's the wrong way.
Here, I'll help you. There we go. There we go. Don't cry, Amelia. It's okay. Don't cry. It's okay. Here we go. Here we go. Don't cry. Okay. Okay.
What?
Keep going. Let's go, little Amy.
Okay,
are you hungry? You want some chicken right now in here? And corn? You know? You sure?
Sleeping?
Did you like your lipstick?
I need to sleep.
Yeah. You still have some on?
She's a good little baby girl. That's a good thing for her. She's like into that thing stuff now.
How's it feel being a grandma mommies. For the
fifth time?
It feels fifth terrific. Great. Fabulous.
Mm-hmm.
Always a big surprise. Always a great gift. Best gift.
Okay, this time I'll record and we'll do it again.
Should we sleep?
Where?
It's been a rough day.
Can't take it.
New baby in the house.
Yep.
Say hi.
How's Jessie taking?
She's getting tired.
Yeah.
Nappy time. Or bedtime.
She's happy. She loves her baby. Don't you? Love your little baby sister?
I love your baby.
This regression here. Get the bottle and the coffee and the, the finger. Okay, we're doing good.
Makes sense, though.
In a couple of years, when they're running around the house together.
And then you'll have that piano going nonstop.
Yeah.
She's listening to her
pronouns. What day is it?
Get Tom and Christy. Guess who came over? Tom and Christy to see you, Amelia.
What's today? Friday?
Friday night.
Don't forget Liz. You just went past Liz.
Hello. Goodbye. No.
Okay, Liz, start talking.
Ooh.
Well, I mean for the camera.
Liz went out of her way to come over tonight.
She
went out of her way.
Short her dinner with Kathy.
She came over to visit.
Oh, come on. It's only in the background when you're not supposed to.
I didn't even notice it.
I didn't either.
Yeah, I was going to say, I think you were the only one who noticed. No, not that you said it.
Because it's grating on my nerves.
Well, I heard somebody talk. I had no clue who it was, and I didn't think anything else.
No, but should have been until you said that it was you, then you were in.
I thought it was doctors talking or something.
Hello,
yeah.
Julia.
Oh, do you guys want to talk?
Hi.
Say happy belated birthday by one day. You're all a day.
And I held you and you didn't even cry. Right?
She didn't even cry.
Too much.
But I made her stop. I bounced her.
Off the floor?
No, I bounced her because you're not supposed to shake the baby.
Yeah, you rocked her, didn't shake
I
her.
I shaked her.
So there will be no brain damage.
Baby, not from that, anyway.
Yeah.
Just from being related to it.
Well, that comes naturally right now. All right, spin around.
Fade to black.
Where's Jessie? Oh, there she is.
Don't worry, Liz. It won't
get eaten. Hey, aren't you the godmother?
Yes, she is.
Huh? What have,
the
what have you
godmother,
got to say?
Right?
No. I love my goddaughter. I adore her. She's the cutest little goddaughter next to Suzanne and the whole planet.
Good answer.
They're god sisters now. You have a god sister, Amelia. Suzanne.
How about that?
It's true. That's kind of cool.
Mm-hmm.
I thought about that.
She sounds so good.
Okay, thanks for coming, everybody.
You're welcome.
You gotta go now. Hi, Jesse. You saying good morning to your sister, Amy?
Sticker coming? She likes you, Jessie. She likes when you hold her.
Such a sweetheart.
Yeah.
She's so good.
Mimi.
Play nice.
Oh.
Play nice. Get
a
Stephanie
face. Yeah, remember when Michelle and Steven were that
young? Seems like it was so long ago.
Were they ever that small?
No, actually, no.
Hey, the camera stopped working.
They were 8 pounds and some.
See?
No, we're not having another one.
Uh-oh.
And Steven and Michelle came to visit.
Yeah. Yeah, let's see what they've been doing. Oh, no, look. Actually, they haven't cleaned up that part. Quiet, Chewy. Hi, Michelle. Hi.
Steven, come
here.
No.
Hi, what you doing?
You can bring that with. Come on.
Say hi to the camera.
Come on.
Hi, Steven.
No.
Oh, Steven's being fed.
No, this.
You need a bib
Sure.
Okay.
Yeah. No, it's caught on the leg.
Mommy.
I'm not mommy.
How old is Amy today, Nat?
3 days.
3 days. We've already had like 50 visitors.
Yeah.
Oh.
She's a sweetheart.
Yeah, the doctor says she has very clear skin. No birthmarks.
Yeah.
Really,
yeah.
Except for her little finger.
Yeah.
Aww.
Damaged finger. Have you looked
Is
at it lately? Nana, have you looked at it lately?
Yeah, it's fine. Come
on. Okay.
So did he think that it was her head and then he pulled a finger? How did he do
it? It was a female obstetrician before you assume it's a man.
So how did he do it? Did she do that?
She just put, when she put the clamp on, her little finger was caught in it. The
Jesse, Steven's about to eat.
You got a kitty cup?
Well, she seems to like you.
Yeah.
She's precious. She
goes to you.
Now she can hold her head up like Jesse, you
yeah.
said? Yeah. The day we got home, she...
She's strong. Yeah, just like Jessica.
Mm-hmm.
What are you looking with one eye? Huh? Are you looking with one eye? Yeah.
Okay,
you can be on camera. Where's that daddy? Is your daddy taking your picture? Little daddy's taking your picture. Done the same thing with Jessica when she was little. I sat in the same spot and held her. Yeah. Now it's your turn.
She says I don't care.
She says I don't care. Hey Jess, where's Jessica? Where's your sister? Amelia. Amelia.
Hi, Carlos. Hi, Jesse.
Wave to the camera. Jesse's hungry.
I don't blame her.
She's like, Grandpa, get cooking. Grandpa, get cooking that food. Okay, look, Jesse, look at the camera. Tell him who that is. What's her name, do you know?
Daddy.
What's the baby's name? Is that your baby brother or sister?
Yes, that.
Stick your tongue back in.
And talk like a person. Is it your sister or brother?
Yes.
Put that tongue back in there. Can't understand you. Put that tongue back in. That's your sister, Amelia. Amelia Rose. Isn't she cute? Okay, guess who else is here to see Amelia? Do you know who that is over there? Who's that? Who's that girl? Who's that girl? We're going to let Anne hold her for a minute now. Okay?
No, I can wrap her.
Oh, you're going to wrap her? Can you help me wrap her? Okay. Alright, I'm going to put her down here. Can you help me wrap her? Ready?
She's so helpful.
This goes over there. Good. To the bottom. Okay. Now this part. There we go. We did it. Thank you for your help. Okay, little Amy. Let's go see your friend Ann. It's Auntie Ann.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, she's like ready to eat. She's hungry?
She's not going to get anything from me. I brought some chicken, but that's about it. Hi, Boo.
What do you think, Anne? Pretty cute, huh?
Yeah, pretty cute. For you.
Yeah, pretend it's 4 a.m.
Mommy, I want to eat. I want to eat, Mommy. She said my sister woke me up and now I'm hungry. Oh, she doesn't scream that loud though. She's a quiet crier.
Oh. Oh, she's sitting there.
Oh, that's not bad. She's smiling. I think you better feed.
Okay.
Say bye. I'm going to Mommy.
There's your daddy. See your dad?
Right there, she's crying because it's me.
Yeah, you're hungry. Hungry?
She always comes down when Nat holds her.
You hungry? She knows her mommy. Okay.
Oh, no.
This is me and Amy. Oh, here it goes. My focus again. Can't focus. Here we go. It's me and my Amy. Everybody else is asleep. And we're just hanging out in a little bouncy chair. Because someone's not sleepy. Say hi, Mama. Can you say hi, Mommy? Say hi. Hi, Daddy. Uh-oh, got the hiccups now. Uh-oh. What do we do now? The hiccups. Come on, focus. Here we go. There we go. She's just chilling out. Uh-oh, I think we need to get some sugar for you. Your sister loves to get the hiccups. She gets sugar. Look over here, Amy. Look at Mom. Here we go. Hi, honey. steps make you bounce. You're so cute. You're such a cutie. Love you very much. Can you smile for me? Can you smile? Oh, that good thing I'm blocking your light here. Can you smile? Say hi. Bye. You're 6 days old today. Tomorrow you'll be a week old. Yep. 6 days old. So cute. There you go, you got your hand. Get your finger just like Jessica. Yeah. There it is. You found it. Okay, I just wanted to get you so cute you are. Say bye bye. I love you. Those nostrils flaring? No! Alright, good girl. Thank you, poo-poos. Jesse went poo-poo on the potty. Jesse, did you go poop on the potty? Yay! Good girl. Alright. Okay, happy 2 weeks old, Amelia. We love you. Okay, go. Do it again.
Your big friend like me. She wears a big, big hug and a kiss to me to you. Oh, choosing
the good job. Do it again.
I love you. You love me. We best friends. Let like you be with the big, big hug and a kiss to me to you. Won't you love me?
She went poo-poo. Okay. She went poo-poo. I keep catching you pooping, Amelia. You help me change her?
Yeah.
Okay. Hi, Jesse.
No podía bañarse. Ay, porque los poros estaban abiertos.
There's Daddy. And I see Tony. And Brenda. No. How do you do that?
Is it going out? FG, G plus.
G2. Yeah. Okay.
Got a manual. You automatically.
Happy birthday, Brenda. How old are you now?
27.
Oh, still a baby.
27.
Oh, I'm sorry. Grandpa. Hi, Grandpa. And Raina. Sonia Emma. Hello. Gabby, say hi. Happy birthday. Wait, I gotta focus you. Oh my god, don't break the camera. There we go. Hello, Jenny. Oh, say happy birthday to Gabby.
Happy birthday, Gabby.
Good girl, she knows what you tell her. I like that. Oh. Oh, there's the baby. Oh no.
Grandma,
it's a good food. Look at his food Grandma made. Yummy, yummy. Okay. Let's have a party.
Okay.
Hi, Bo.
Que comience happy birthday.
Those true candles.
Happy birthday. Algo que se termina en las candelas.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Brenda.
Gabby. I thought we were doing one at a time because he was gone.
Man,
come over here. This is your kid.
Happy birthday to you.
You're
going
to put on the candles.
No. Okay. Jesse, good night.
Let's go on. Ready?
Move camera.
Ready? One, two, three, blow.
Go, Jessica. Go, Jessica.
Go,
Jessica.
Come on. Go ahead, Jesse. Whoa, smoky. No, she don't want to.
Oops.
Okay, go.
They're the trick ones.
Yeah, I can tell by the way they sparkle.
Oh, I missed.
I missed that.
That's why they only needed a
few. Okay, that's enough fun.
How many times did it turn up?
They keep going as long as it's got that glow on it. We can start up at any time.
Whoa. Yeah, just
go. Okay.
Good.
Over.
Oh yeah. Oh. Oh, that's a good girl. Are you playing with your sister?
Blah, 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 blah,
Squeeze the little thing to make the music.
No, can't. It's swinging.
There, you did it. How old is Amy now?
Five.
No. She's 3 weeks old.
3 weeks old.
3 weeks old today. Bless you, Amy.
God bless you,
Oh,
Thank you.